Man, there's a... What Kevin's been doing, man. Kind of sus. Directly.
Hey, Franny, what's up?
Are you sus?
I don't know. Hey, you know what's been going on in the sky lately?
No. I don't know. It's just been giant cracks going on.
This is Fortnite season. Is this Fortnite or something?
No, Fortnite, no. We're
stealing this. All I know is that it involves Cuphead. Do you know what's going on?
No, not really.
So, basically, does it involve, like, something going on with...
I don't know, time. Something with time.
I hope we figure it out soon. Come on, let's go walk with them. Hey, guys, what's up?
Oh, hi. Are you sus?
Who are you? Oh, hello, my name is Chamberlain. Who are you? Does she talk?
Shut up.
Shut up, Freddy. So who are you?
My name is Chamberlain, and I am from this old movie called The Dark Crystal. What?
Why can't you speak?
Well, she can't answer that.
Obviously.
But, basically, we just found her without a voice one time. Like, we were just having a day, then she left, and then all of a sudden she just didn't have a voice.
Alright, I'm confused. We've never seen you before, are you new?
We actually just teleported through this little machine. We didn't know what it was from, but the first thing we saw was like this guy with a creepy head. It was shaped like a cup.
Wait a second.
Shut up, I'm going to go talk to him.
Wait, who?
Him.
Who's him?
Fourth Wobbling.
Cuphead.
Yeah, Cuphead, I'm gonna talk to Cuphead.
Oh, go do that. I'm confused. What's going on? The rift in the sky, those guys. What's going on? Just go talk to him.
Hey, Cuphead, I finally made that thing you wanted me to make.
Oh, thank you. I'm trying to work this.
So, you wanted me to create these little eyeballs to go to other dimensions to help fix all these problems that you're trying to deal with?
Yes.
Oh.
Exactly.
Do you know what's causing this?
No, I don't. Sadly, I don't.
This is weird. I don't know. I'm kind of scared. What if reality fails?
Let's hope that not happens.
I mean, yeah.
Let's look at the bright side.
Okay, the bright side?
We defeated the devil.
Yeah, right? Well, now we just need to deal with a bunch of frost characters in our DLC, which is not going to come out until the next 40,000 years, but whatever.
It's going to be like the game. It's going to be like the game Carlson.
Anyways, yeah, that's cool.
Oh, hi, Cuphead. Hi, Cuphead. Hi, Freddy. What's wrong? Nothing. What's up with this whole rift in time business?
I'm gonna go.
Sure, you would do that. He would. So there is this thing, and it's from the Dark Crystal, and they have a huge crack in the sky. Does this have something to do with that? Yeah, the rift. I'm trying to close it off because something's trying to get through. Let's hope that not happens. Alright, I'm gonna just go over there. Oh, great. Now I'm getting butterflies in my stomach. Oh, hello. How are you? Are you good? So how's your day? Mine too. Do you have any plans coming up? Okay. This is... Yep, that's... you're not wearing a mask. Huh. Well, that was weird. Wait, hold on. Why is this wire taped on the back of me? Why is it? Oh! Well, this is the tricky situation we got ourselves into. Well, I guess I could still walk.
Oh, good. You're awake, Freddy.
Who are you? And why'd you tie me with this baby Yoda? Like, oh, gee willikers.
Well, I mean, I guess you are, since you are in my lair, I guess I'll reveal myself.
What in the frickity-frackity are you?
Well, Freddy, you see, I'm probably not what you can think of. I am, well, what you were supposed to be. I am an abomination of what you were going to be.
I don't care, bro. Just get to the cutscene. Get to the juicy, big juicy details, my guy.
Alright, I mean, I guess you'll be dead soon anyways.
Huh? Wait, I can't be killed off.
Listen.
I have main character powers.
I don't care. I had main character powers too.
You had?
Yes.
Keyword had.
You know what? How about you pay attention to your friends again?
Why are they all dead on the ground?
Well, actually, they're not entirely dead. Their bodies are just shut down. I've been controlling their bodies for the longest time possible. So I can at least be in this dimension.
Wait, my conclusion is, are you that thing that's been trying to go through the rift?
Yes, your cuphead friends aren't trying to seal it. Luckily, I got through it enough, but my body's beginning to fail on me. That's why I have to wear this skin. The body of the projectionist, the arm of the original Ink Demon, and the head of Boris.
What? Wait, you killed Boris? Since when?
Since episode 2. Listen, I don't care who you are. I was supposed to be Smash's greatest project.
What? Wait.
I was his first creation, until he seen that I was an abomination. And then he banished me to a different universe, and luckily, the dog that Cuphead is working with, he luckily freed me from a rift that was stuck in your dimension. And now I am free. I'm able to go to dimensions when I please. I had to kill the other guy. His name was Willy the Weasel.
It's your birthday.
Shut up. Shut up. He's just a ripoff of you.
No, it's not a ripoff. It's completely original.
In a way.
We have to hunt down the night card, but he just kills. Also, there's like a demon piece.
I don't care. Listen, nothing is perfect. He replaces me with you, Abomination. You're supposed to be from a horror game. You're fat. You're chubby. I feel like the only people who actually know how to behave are the ones from Plants vs. Zombies. In fact, I'm going to show you something I've been working on for a while. Here we are.
Is this your magnum opus?
You can't even see it.
Terminated? Who are those guys?
That's Willy the Weasel. And remember this guy?
Yeah.
I killed him too.
Oh.
Because he wouldn't follow along to what
we didn't really like him.
Wouldn't follow along to what he was made to do.
Honestly, we didn't really like him.
I don't like him either. And you see this? This is a check mark. It's because he's actually doing what... Because the plants and zombies are actually doing what they were made to do. Godzilla, he's actually was made to do what he was meant to do as well. But, you see, I had to possess his body in order to get here. And with the neighbor, he's also being tested. Because he's still his grumpy self, but he's not the way he was in his game. With Cuphead, he's still the way he is. But he's starting to get on my nerves because he's trying to lock me back up. The Dark Crystal, the house, they are also being tested. They're trying to shut down the Darkening, but I don't really think they're going to get it done. And Bendy, now he's actually doing pretty good. I don't know how long it will last, but you, You are getting on my last nerves. Stop pointing at the paper! Anyways. But for real, you are getting on my last nerves. You are not following along at all. You are a possessed robot by a kid named Gabriel. You're not meant to be like this. You will follow what you were meant to be. A robot killing machine.
What?
But I don't feel like it.
You must. What the hell?
Kanzo, please free us. Please free us.
Are you kidding me? I thought I killed him. Well, at least he's following his protocol.
You won't get away with this. You may have killed my friends from the other dimension, but you're not going to kill them. They'll stop you, I know that for sure.
Oh, really? How about we use you then?
Oh, thank you, Godzilla, for saving us.
What?
Alright, we need to go to cupboard now. Don't eat her. Oh. Yeah? Alright, State Trooper, let's go.
Alright. No one knows what will be coming next.